Who's got the muscle? Vote May 3rd, only in the Fox Box.